Okay guys, even though it had a broken piston rod in there, believe it or not, this baby can still run. Basically, it's running on one piston. Unique, but it's well-balanced engine, right? But we're gonna take it apart. Can it be rebuilt? That's the question. Yeah, it can be rebuilt, but it just costs more money. Let's look for the bottom case, see how much that's gonna cost, and the new piston.